last night at the Ardingly Classic Bike Show was on again, even though it's basically November, I thought I won't tuck the bikes away just yet. I'll do one more ride of the year. I know I keep putting it off, but last time I came, it was a great day with some great bikes there. Can't miss out. Can I park there? Yeah?
just hate the general public.
Well, that was the Ardingly Classic Bike Show. Last one of the year. Actually turned out to be good weather today. Bumped into the wife's uncle, Paul. Got his Lambretta down there. Had a nice chat with him. Me and his friend, Adi, trying to convince him to get an RD350 next. And back to his youth. I did sort of say that last time was the last ride of the SP1, accidentally. Had to bring this out for the classic. Maybe one day when it's all sprayed up, it can go in the lineup with all those other beautiful machines. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe and comment. Ride safe, people. Take care.